get it.
Like a Spartan. There's resolve in you.
We have that in common.
I saw innocents trapped in the flames.
The ones in the warehouse? I freed them already.
A good soldier acts when he's told. A great one is two steps ahead. Thank you.
My name's Alexios. I'd thank you too if I knew who you were.
Razidas of Sparta. You're a newcomer to Corinth.
You're a spy too.
An old Spartan tactic. I have my ways.
I get the sense that's a Corinthian hobby. Anthusa has her Atera watching from every post.
Ah, Anthusa. We disagree, but have a common enemy.
The Monger.
We agree he should be killed, but we differ on how.
So, Sparta has a Monger problem. What do you know about him?
His weapon has a far reach. Corinth is allied with Sparta. It's our duty to protect them.
Then working alongside Anthusa is your best bet.
If she had her way, the Monger would be flayed in the streets. Sparta wants him dealt with quietly.
What do you want to do with him?
Right now, the Monger rules Corinth. I want to replace him with minimal bloodshed.
Killing him and his men doesn't seem to fit your peaceful proposal.
Nothing else has been successful. Trust me.
What happened?
We arrested his top men, armed the citizens, tried to stir the police against him. It never came to be. The only thing left to try is a quick slice of the blade.
That would do it.
We'd lure him into Corinthia's sacred cave, and it'd be over.
By the time I leave Corinthia, the Monger will be dead.
Do that, and Sparta will be in your debt.
I was Spartan once.
Once?
Until I was thrown off Mount Aigetos as a child and left for dead.
You're the son of General Nicolaus? All of Sparta knows your name. And here you are. Alive. Impossible.
I survived. I raised myself alone while life continued in Sparta.
Never mind being a Spartan. Those of good character will forgive and should be forgiven.
I'm on the hunt for my mother, Merini. And the only way is through Anthusa.
Yes, Merini.
You knew Nicolaus.
A good general, but a stubborn Spartan.
And rewarded for his loyalty.
But he disappeared, and his body was never found. The state pronounced him dead.
That's all right. I haven't seen him since I was a child. You don't know anything about Mirini, do you?
I know that no one should have to endure such tragedy alone. And I heard she left Sparta that night. No one has forgotten Mirini.
From what I know, she wanted them to forget. There's no going back now.
The displaced can always find their way home. The gods have just decided you must fight for it.
They couldn't make it any easier.
Chin up, Spartan. Easy doesn't exist.
Goodbye, Thrasidas.
We'll meet again. I'm in the fight with you. Show courage.
Away we go!
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
I knew the gods intended us to meet. Please, take this.
All in a day's work.
They'll be on high alert here. Your plan seemed to work. The Monger's thugs ambushed me.
I heard. I also heard you had no problems dealing with them.
It wasn't my first fight in Corinth.
Or your last. We're going to take the Monger to task at the theater. I've arranged a Corinthian drama no one will forget.
Rasidas is worried about the anarchy that could follow the Monger's death. He wants him dead, but wants it done quietly.
That man is a long way from Sparta. This is Corinthia, so we'll do it the Corinthian way.
I'm with you. We'll put on a show.
Meet me and my girls there. The public has no idea what spectacle they're about to witness.
I don't want to be spotted here.
You wanted the fucking show?
I wanted you to see the face of every person you've wronged.
I'll cover their faces with that precious blood of yours. Just like I should have done with Mirini.
You'll never rule these streets, you pig!
Oh, you bet your pretty face I will!
Get your filthy hands!
And when I do, I'll rip your fucking head right off and send it to the cult as proof!
You knew my mother?
She was big fucking trouble, but I'll pay her back. When I'm done with you, I'm gonna find your mother and bring her your fucking head!
Not if I bring her yours first.
They won't have much to say after I smash your brains all over the stage. Get the fuck off my streets!
They're not yours anymore.
Get the fuck off my streets!
Nothing gets past the eyes of Cosmos.
yourself.
Let's go.